Hi everybody, this is Martha Creek, marthacreek.com, and I'm using materials today that are provided by healthycongregations.com, specifically leadership. Not just in congregations, but leadership in general. This is called Presence and Functioning, the Qualities of Leadership. So as I go through these, I want you to imagine your life if you were actually doing these things. Number 24. Develop a wide repertoire of response. Now this means we're patterned. We typically run on two or three tracks. That means we're predictable. People know where our buttons are. They know when they push the button, generally how we're going to react. It's like an unwiring of those buttons. So I may still have the buttons, they're just deactivated. So how can I develop a broader response so that I don't always react the same way, knee-jerk way of that? So if I'm just going to take on this one thing, how can I consciously, purposefully, intentionally build a repertoire of response that would move me out of this knee-jerked, patterned way of responding? Now, if you start doing this in your households or in your organizations with your boards, they'll think you're on a new medication because we've taught them where our buttons are. We've taught them how we're going to respond. We've taught them our knee-jerk reactions. So when we start to deactivate some of these, it can be very disorienting to others. So as you're building this, be aware that it can be disorienting to the people around you, and stay the course according to the theory that if anytime we can make just any hint of little change there, the system puts pressure on us to change back. Change back. And if we can hold a higher note, so to speak, then over time, the system recalibrates. So then the system itself can come to a higher note, higher consciousness, a higher thinking, a world of more possibility, less restriction. So expect some resistance if you start to do some of this work, and stay the course. There's a lot of support for you, which we'll outline here in a minute. A heartfelt thanks to Healthy Congregations for the basis of this material. You can find out all about them at www.healthycongregations.com. A plethora of resources, audio, how to be a member, free books, things like that.